This is my daughter Kaavya, and today she is going to be baking a cooker cake. It's a chocolate flavored cake. And Kaavya, can you show what are the ingredients we have? Firstly, we have a bowl which is empty, and now this is the cake mix. This is the cake mix. This is all chocolate flavored. We have a glass bowl, and we have the mixer, and we have milk. We have oil also, vegetable oil. The amount we have for the cake mix is 150 grams. Milk is 120 ml, and oil is 2.5 tablespoons. So now, Kaavya, can you start putting the cake mix, please? Put it in the bowl. Yes. You can use both the hands if you want to empty the sachet. Yeah. Exactly. You can give this to me. Thank you. And we have the milk. You can put the milk. Just let this stir. Okay. Now put the milk. Yes. Slowly, slowly. The whole, don't let it drop. Keep mixing it with the other hand. Yes. The clockwise direction, please. Yes. Hold the bowl with your hand. Other hand. Yes. You have to mix it in one direction. That is the clockwise. Please take that remaining which is there. Yeah. And slowly, slowly, I'm helping her putting the oil, which we go slowly, slowly. Then again, take a break. And again, little slowly. This is an eggless cake. There is no eggs in this cake. Just milk and oil and the cake mix. It's a cooker cake. All kids can try their hand on baking a cake, a cooker cake with their mothers. Mix it well, whisk it well so that it forms a very nice consistency. Nicely. It should not be left at the bottom. Yes. So here Kaavya is mixing nicely. Can we have a nice smile, Kaavya? Yes. And we have a greased pan ready there for the cake bake. We have to keep mixing it at least so that a nice consistency comes out. It's mixed well. Yes. You have to keep checking by putting it up and seeing the consistency. Right. Correct. Very good. Yes. We need to mix a little more. Make sure that nothing is left at the bottom of the pan. There is no cake mix. You have to mix it very well with milk and oil. Yes. Just give me a minute. Let me check. Can you hold the bowl, please? Yes. She has mixed it pretty well. You can see that it's all mixed very well. And preferably use a glass bowl